Hey, hello everybody. Welcome to the Santa stream. Today we're taking a look at Maia from PinkNoise Studios. Maia, dual layer synth. Two oscillators, but it's kind of sample based. It's a bit like their other one, Luna, kind of thing. But this thing just sounds, it just sounds amazing. I'm just going to blast through a few of these sounds. They're just incredible. I truly, truly love this. I've nothing to do with PinkNoise Studios. I saw this popped up this morning on a recent site, downloaded the trial, just got to have a blast with this. It's just absolutely, absolutely epic sounding. Okay, so without further ado, I shall just blast through a few of these. Notice here at the top, you can change out any of these sounds for any of the others that are here, the basic samples, and then you have manipulation. I mean, you can see there's an awful lot of these, so we could choose this one for second oscillator sort of thing. And of course you can adjust the controls. Okay, so before I carry on with some sounds, you have like splits and stuff as well, which is very cool beans. So sort of selecting B, drop that an octave, and then at the top of the keyboard. Cool beans. Thank you.
Thank you.
Honestly, I think the sounds are just absolutely fantastic. Oh, yeah. So there you go, guys. A quick look, well, quick, 23 minutes worth of preset surfing Maia from PinkNoise Studios. I think it's awesome. It's on sale at the moment as well, I think £44. And yeah, it's just awesome. Like I said, it's similar to the layout of Luna. Like you have a, you know, you can select the full patches sort of thing, or you can swap out individual samples and things like that. And then you have all this modulation stuff and compressor, reverb, delay, audio in, things, and all that kind of thing, you know, all that kind of magic. Right, anyway, thank you for watching. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, consider becoming a patron, and I will see you guys later.